backwards. They're lying. Don't listen to them. No, wait, you don't understand. I have an audience to please. I have fans.
It's over, Belle. You've lost all your followers.
No!
Your hate and lies can't hurt anyone anymore.
Wait, what?
So there you have it. Social media influencer Belle is arrested, surprisingly, on completely unrelated charges. Turns out she's an unlicensed cosmetologist. Back to you in studio.